some offers, but he has to show the public what he's still got. And I believe we'll do that on May the 21st. But as soon as he gets the goal, you know, it's whether they're ready or not.
As I mentioned earlier, David, one of the things that is in this new recruitment is the added side. Is that something that has just come naturally with Tracy Diggle, or is that something that you purposely thought we want to put a bit more weight on?
Well, he's a little bit older and he's a little bit more dense. They say he's picking up with age, so he's definitely got, you know, he's always had natural muscle size, but I believe getting 2 meters ahead of him takes away, you know, your ability to take a shot, and that's what we're reserved as well. Once he gets fit and quick at a new heavyweight, but like, you know, 105, 106 kilos, that's where he's at right now, and you see his speed's not dipped at all. So interesting to see how his opponents feel, or previous smart ones feel, like he's punching a lot harder, I believe he is.
I remember talking to you a few weeks ago, we talked about how adding weight helps you take a punch more. Do you think now that David is his new superstar, that's going to help him take shots from people like Anthony?
Yeah, well, he took Klitschko shots brilliantly, and he was like then, but, you know, anyone that Anthony Klitschko is anyone that has trained on David is the one that trained on. It's just about having a timing distance, but if they hit you stuck around the side of the head, or, you know, lose your balance, you've got a little bit more reserve, and you're taking a better shot, then gives yourself all that chance.
And looking at the code, remember we were able to focus on May 21st, but also momentum guy, May 21st, May 18th available here. What threat does he pose? What questions do you think you're going to ask of him?
Well, just because he's unknown, a lot of people are writing him off. You know, he's had 29 victories, 21 knockouts. He can clearly punch, he can clearly box, he's got a really good boxing brain. He's been sparring with these top guys, and it's a bit gutty for me and David to, that people are, you know, writing him off a little bit because he's a tough challenger, and from all the rumours and from all the things we've seen, he can really fight, he can really box, and he's been hit by hard guys in sparring, and, you know, like, when David hits him, it's a different kettle of fish, but I still believe he's a good fighter, and he's going to, you know, put him in good stead to mix it with the top guys after this.
We're 5-6 weeks away from the fight now. How's your training different now than it was 3 weeks ago to how we're doing the 2 weeks before the fight?
So volume of abs to be doing. I only did a little bit today just to sort of show you guys how it's firing now. Just the intensity of volume goes up, and a nice thing with heavyweight is you have to make weight, so you can set the whole training. Most guys come like 2 weeks out, they take a lot down because they've got to cut their weight and really goes. Whereas David used to eat like a horse, like he's eating chicken dinners every night, big roast dinners, and his energy is always there. So it's peaking at different times of heavyweight, so it's something that we picked up on the last camp, and I think this camp was even perfect, even more.
And we talked earlier about keeping up his pace, his speed, his power throughout the round, especially with this added mass. You talked into your training that if you went into a 12-man war with this extra stone and a half, you need to keep the pace up.
100%, because he's relaxed, and when he's relaxed in punching distance, and you get guys that are novice or people that they tense up, they have a lot of energy. Boxing is a skill, it's not so much fitness, you know. I mean, once you're relaxed in there, you can, you know, bide your time, pick your moments. And you look at guys like Roberto Duran, like Rupert has it, he didn't do much training in the fights, but because he was so skilled, he was able to do 15 rounds standing on his head. So he's got all the skill and confidence and ability to know when to throw shots and know when